just knew that I wasn't the high-performing person I used to be. Pieces of my past are being erased. I was lucky we caught this at the very earliest stages. I hope that my story can give other people hope. There is life to be lived. Increasingly, there will be treatments. We need to invest even more in research and finding treatments and cures. If your loved one or you yourself are sitting there thinking, something is wrong, I'm not who I used to be, you can get some answers and you can get them for free.
Call us at 1-855-345-6237 or visit us online at cureinmind.org to learn more.